this company is making zero emissions jet engines powered by hydrogen instead of jet fuel.
Early adopters of our technology, and those include Iceland Air, Raven Alaska, and Air Nostrum. And in addition to converting aircraft in their fleets to fly on hydrogen, we as Universal Hydrogen will also be providing hydrogen fuel logistics, so fuel services, fuel delivery to those aircraft throughout their regional route networks.
Universal Hydrogen is an aviation company that says it wants to speed up the introduction of hydrogen-powered planes. The company makes conversion kits that can be retrofitted to fuel-powered planes. The kit replaces the existing jet fuel burning system with a hydrogen fuel cell, so there is no need to build a new aircraft from scratch.
A hydrogen fuel cell is basically a device that takes hydrogen and air and produces electricity and water. And then that electricity is used to drive an electric motor, which then drives the propeller and actually propels the aircraft forward. This is a unique product that we created at Universal Hydrogen to simplify the infrastructure problem.
A recent study analyzed nearly 39 million flights flown in 2018 and determined that the commercial aviation industry emitted 918 million metric tons of CO2 into the atmosphere that year. Unlike fuel-powered combustion engines, hydrogen fuel cells use a chemical reaction to produce energy for an electric motor, and the only byproduct from the process are air and water. Universal Hydrogen says its goal is to introduce converted regional planes as soon as 2025, and by the mid-2030s, it hopes to introduce the technology to larger passenger planes, such as the Airbus A320, and the Boeing 737.
We want the aviation sector to be at the bleeding edge of solving the climate problem as opposed to being the laggard contributing to it. And hydrogen seems to be the only plausible way of doing that. So synthetic fuels, biofuels, batteries, none of these are going to get us there at scale for commercial aviation.